a big issue for teams, Greg, this time of year, keeping players healthy for the long haul. Coaches, we're seeing, starting to adjust rotations, keeping an eye on guys' minutes.
And, Kevin, it's such a long season. The teams have to keep the key players fresh. It's not a strategy everyone loves, but it's a necessary concern in today's NBA.
And the starting group for the Spurs. Jones is out there with Devin Vassell. Then there's Jakob Poeltl. And it's Bates Diop in at the three spot. Now here's Jones. And it's Vassell in the corner. Pass to Poeltl. Back to Vassell. Four on the shot clock. Headshot off. Last outing for San Antonio, it was a loss to Dallas. Now here's Jones. Sohan, the pass to Poeltl. And the dunk by Poeltl.
And look at Poeltl effortlessly dropping the hammer on the D.
And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Aldrin.
Thanks, Kevin. Greg Popovich and I did speak a few minutes ago. He's looking forward to this first meeting between these... teams. He told his guys, this is a fantastic opportunity to show what we've got and what we're about. But we have to protect the rim at all costs, even if that allows them to get an open shot from time to time. Well, it's an interesting strategy, guys. We'll see if it works.
Thank you, David. Vassell, no good.
See, that miss right there. It's why teams try to avoid the mid-range jumper these days.
KD passes to Lawrence. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Draw the contact. And after that trade request this summer, Kevin Durant still a Brooklyn Net. The offers weren't enough to move the needle, and the decision was made to run it back. One thing's for sure, when you've got KD, you've got a chance.
Richard, one of the greatest coaches in the history of pro basketball, a guy you played for, Greg Popovich, on March 11th, 2022, broke the all-time winningest mark for a head coach in the NBA.
And what's so special is all of those victories are coming with the Spurs. And look, I had an opportunity to apologize to Pop, because if it wasn't for me, he probably would have gotten here sooner.
I think he would say that's completely not true, but he had to be one of the great coaches you played for.
It was. My career got extended because of the things that I learned in San Antonio. If I wouldn't have had that experience with him and their coaching staff, I would never have played as long as I did.
Now here's Jones. His last outing, he had 8 points. Simmons with the defensive effort.
Well, I like his aggressiveness, but like the defense was waiting on him that time.
The three from KD. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
The range KD possesses makes him a constant threat outside. The defense has to be all over him.
Passes it to Sohan. Here's Bates Diop. A look at his stats. He averages a bit over 8 points a game. Jones, the pass to Poeltl. And the rejection by MP. And there's the shot taken. Last game for Brooklyn, they picked up the W against the Hornets in Charlotte.
And sometimes it's a lot harder to get easy looks on the road, but they found ways to get their guys good looks.
Yeah, they seem unfazed by the hostile environment. I mean, just look at how efficiently they shot the ball.
Power down after the assist, let him into the lane.
And for a power forward, he can sure get up. I mean, because of that leaping ability, it kind of offsets his height disadvantage.
Now, here is O'Neal. He's still scoreless so far in this one. MP kicks to O'Neal. Back to MP. And that one goes, feeding him with the lead pass.
Just a textbook lead pass right there, putting it right where it needed to be.
Here's Jones. A rebound by the Nets. MP's got 4 rebounds in this game. Irving with the ball. Jones covering. Here's Lawrence, and the dunk by MP.
And although he's undersized at his position, his vertical, yeah, that'll clean up a few mistakes.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Pass to Purdy. Over MP. And that's out of bounds. San Antonio will retain possession.
Stay on him, MP. Run him down.
Wing shot on the way.
I'd like to see him a bit more efficient. He has not been great this quarter.
Brooklyn leading by 3. And O'Neal gets it to go.
That's a guy you want taking shots. A quality offensive player.
Pirtle with a screen on Simmons. Jones dishes to Pirtle. The pass to Vassell. Simmons against Jones. Pirtle with a screen on Simmons. With the teardrop, Brooklyn with the rebound. MP's got 5 rebounds tonight, and their offense is really clicking right now.
Playing with a lot of energy and really taking it to the defense.
Simmons finds MP. Outside for Simmons. Back to MP. Shot clock at 5. Nobody near Irving. Good, and the assist goes to MP.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
HD up, the pass to Vassell. No good again that time.
And offensively, he has been a liability more than he's helped this quarter.
Pass to Simmons. Outside, KD. And again, Brooklyn with the triple.
And the defense looks soft early on. They've got to summon up a little more sense of urgency.
And now, the first timeout called here for the Spurs.
Points.
Yeah, it looked like they were settling out there, not moving the ball enough to generate the type of shots that they wanted.
Collins checked in for Jakob Poeltl. Jones with it. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Collins, a screen on Irving. Jones with it. Now defended by MP. Now Vassell from 11 feet away and misses it off the right side of the rim.
Just an ugly show for him offensively. Yep, no way to describe it. Just ugly, and that hasn't helped.
Greg, Devin Vassell came in as a 3-and-D type player, but he's grown beyond that.
He has added secondary ways to contribute on offense. Still, not a great shot creator, but can finish plays in a variety of ways to help his team.
Now here's Jones. There's the pick. They could use a bucket. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up.
Relocating to Brooklyn, which I think was the right move.
The Nets making a switch here. Warren's checked in. And, well, over a decade in Brooklyn for the Nets. Richard, what kind of impact has that move had on the franchise?
Well, look, it's been great. The arena is fantastic. The fan base is growing. And more importantly, their ability to attract top-tier free agents like KD and Kyrie. They do not join the Nets if they're still in Jersey.
Now Collison. After T.J. Warren's 3-pointer that didn't go, Collins, a screen on Irving, tipped away. Durant with the steal. Collison against Simmons. Outside Irving. The Nets working the ball around now. And KD throws it down.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Couldn't come up with a much better start than this. They just have to keep it going.
Now here's Collison. And he misses his first shot. And here is Simmons. Passes to Lawrence. And MP throws it down.
Excellent all-around performance so far. Hence the big lead.
They got off to such a hot start, and that can keep you energized throughout the whole game.
Simmons against Collison. Plays it up and banks it in.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Irving looking for an opening. Pass to Lawrence. Outside for Simmons. They get it back. And the pass to Warren. Tries again. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance.
At the line, shooting for Brooklyn. T.J. Warren.
Decade-plus playoff streak, the Spurs have been in the lottery the last three seasons, and they're focused more on youth and development.
Here's what Brooklyn's going with right now. Nicholas Claxton comes in for Kevin Durant, and Curry subbed in for Kyrie Irving.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
Curry dishes to MP, and they double up MP. Curry wide open. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got five assists tonight. And so Collison will bring it up for San Antonio. It's an 18-point game.
And also acquiring draft capital. And they have a history of finding some great players outside the lottery, like Tony Parker and Manu Ginobili.
You're right. They've always done it.
Yeah, you got to when you're a small market. Got to invest in development.
Mm-hmm. Now, here's Collison. Over to the left wing. The 11-footer. That one off the back iron and out.
Looked like he just rushed it there. Just maybe take a little bit more time in the future.
Outside Warren. MP against Jang. Here's Lawrence. And MP throws it down.
Now flying high and throwing it down. With the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Now, here's Collison. McDermott for three. Simmons pulls it in. Nets leading by 20. Pass to MP. .144 left to play in the first. It's in, and he's a very efficient 5-for-6 on the game. San Antonio's gone 0-3 from three-point land. Nothing yet going outside. And here's Collins from outside. Brooklyn with the rebound. In this matchup with the Spurs, it's their first meeting of the season.
And last season, they made short work of this club. Two games, two wins.
These guys are looking forward to this year now, putting last season behind them.
Here's Collison after Ben Simmons' bucket. McDermott sets a screen. And they get it. And the rejection by MP. And that one goes out of bounds. Nice touch by Simmons.
The defense led by MP.
And Jang kicks to McDermott. Five on the clock. And for three, Collison.
Yeah, really like the defensive focus and intensity at the start. And on the glass so far, it hadn't even been close.
Here's Lawrence. Shooting foul as the whistle blows.
First personal foul. Third team foul.
There are four free throw attempts up to this point. And the first one at the line is good. It ended in the bubble, but how about the Spurs playoff streak? 22 consecutive seasons, Greg, coming to an end.
Kevin, making it every year from 1998 to 2019, winning five titles over that span, and having the same head coach certainly helped that streak. So did having, though, a couple Hall of Fame.
Now, here's Collison. Kicks it out to Collins. Here's Jang. Once again off the mark by San Antonio. Brooklyn's gone 4-6 from long range here early on. Passes it to Simmons. Here's Lawrence, and MP throws it down.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs
of letting up.
Yeah, not just an impressive showing on offense, but on defense as well, executing their game plan perfectly.
Pass to Collison to stop the drought. And that shot was up in time, but
that's the one quarter of play. Brooklyn, 36. The Spurs, 9.
Very lopsided game. It's the Nets delivering the blowout. 2K Sports back in a moment here in Brooklyn. And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And guys, the Nets enjoying a nice lead here.
Just a terrific first quarter, sparked really by their unselfishness.
They're playing for one another and focusing on making winning plays. You love to see it.
On the court right now for the Spurs, they've got Zhang. Jones is out there with Devin Vassell. And it's Bates Diop in at the three, the small forward. A moment now to hear from our sideline reporter, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. David.
Well, MP in the last matchup against the Hornets was outstanding.
Doing you, ref.
First team foul. At the line, shooting for Brooklyn.
What a display for him.
And out the line.
It's rare to see any player put up numbers like that. It's likely a game he'll always remember. Kevin.
Thanks, David. Yeah, it was a special night for him. The team really fed off his energy.
Yeah, the catalyst for that win, it was an effort that I'm sure he's hoping to replicate tonight.
And it's very likely that he and his guys can carry that momentum into this one.
To the left wing, here's Sohan. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
Plus 8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Here's Lawrence, and the dunk by MP.
We sometimes forget how solid Irving is when it comes to his passing. Great find there.
And so it's Jones. He'll bring it up for the San Antonio Spurs. And we play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. And it's Sohan missing.
Yeah, that's a shame, because I'm not sure the defense will let him get a shot that good again very soon.
Lawrence passes to Warren. Come here. Outside Irving. Over Zhang. Again, the Nets for two.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively for sure.
Now here's Zhang. He's coming off a 13-point game against Dallas.
Rate of baskets assisted, it's a stat I really like. It tells the story of how well you are playing team offense.
Zhang against MP. Rebound by Zhang. San Antonio's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Vassell, the pass to Bates Diop. Jones looking for an opening. Here's the screen over Irving. Jones, no luck. The Nets have gone 2-3 from the field here to open the second quarter. Warren kicks to KD. To the paint. And MP gets it to go on the assist by Durant. 20 points for MP. San Antonio with the ball. Next step for them, the Knicks, a road game in New York. That'll be the second of this 2-game road trip. Here's Sohan, guarded by KD. Beyond the arc. Oh, he got hacked on the three-pointer.
First personal foul, team second. Shooting for 7 points.
Keep doing what you're doing, all right? Go get him.
On the court. Shooting for 7 points.
He's just a shade under 80 from the line. I'll bet he'd like to get that up over that mark. And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
11 feet away. Not going to fall. Starting off slow, he misses his first three from the floor. Now the pass to Collison. 1:12 left to play here in the second quarter. Unloads. Once again off the mark by San Antonio.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
Here's Lawrence in the dunk by MP.
I'll be honest, he's having a better quarter than a lot of my nights back when I played.
Collison looking around. Kicks it to McDermott. Lets it go from deep. Nailed from three-point land.
Three. You give a shooter of his caliber that much time to seam it up? Oh, yeah, you're done.
Simmons passes to Claxton. And Gorgie Jang is going to pick up the foul. And that'll be his third foul so far.
They might start using him a little bit more sparingly with three fouls already before the half.
Simmons dishes to MP.
Good anticipation defensively. See the pass coming and manages to snatch it. Run it.
Nice shot by McDermott.
Oh, perfect timing there to knock down the teardrop.
Brooklyn's gone to the three-pointer 11 times tonight, nailed five of them. Outside Warren. Here's Lawrence. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call.
Yeah, yeah, that's strike. Great call, ref.
At the line. At the line. Two times.
The first one falls. So one for two that time at the stripe. San Antonio's gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter, only hitting one of five attempts. Good on the bucket.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Outside Warren. MP right side. Just three on the clock. Here's Claxton, and that one released in time, but no good. And so it's the Brooklyn Nets rolling along with a 27-3.
And folks, you know Kenny was a dunk contest participant, which means now moving on to the game at hand, some challenge. Thank you for being with us. Now let's send it to Kevin.
With the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. You look at MP in this game, guys, he has been everywhere.
Well, with a double-double in hand through two quarters, you can just imagine what his stat line will look like at the end of this one.
But I don't think that that's the most important thing to him. Sure, putting up big numbers doesn't hurt, but he's all about getting the win over everything else.
Durant is out there with O'Neal. Then it's Kyrie Irving. Then it's MP. And it's Simmons in at the one spot. So that's the Nets five. And so it's KD with it. He brings up the ball for Brooklyn.
And never say never, but we might never see another player who combines the length and guard skills of Kevin Durant. He's a player who completely breaks the mold.
Yeah, it's easy to see why they go to him so often, because they know they can depend on him to come through for them.
Hurdle finds Vassell. Over Irving. Vassell, no good. And when you think about Durant's singularity as a player, Steve Kerr said he's more gifted than Michael Jordan. And Greg, what do you think of that?
Well, Steve's had a first-hand view coaching KD and playing alongside Jordan. He didn't say greater, but more gifted. I think it's a conversation. And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
Yeah, you got to know where he is at all times, especially when he's roaming around the perimeter ready to fire.
And the rejection by MP.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
And Pirtle pulls it down. Pirtle's got six rebounds here tonight. Vassell, the pass to Jones. Pirtle with a screen on Irving to the inside. Nice shot by Pirtle. 6 points for Jakob Pirtle.
And they're passing the ball very crisply here.
And Simmons kicks to O'Neal. Here's Lawrence, and the dunk by MP.
okay, two hands for safety. That's what the...
Say, right?
That's right. He was ultra safe with that dunk, no question. Hurdle sets the pick for Jones. And he drives in. And the rejection by MP. Here's Sohan. Spurs working the ball around now. Hurdle sets the pick for Jones. Just five on the clock. San Antonio needs to get off a shot here. Let's it go from 14. And they'll turn it over. Could not go. Brooklyn's gone past the three-point line for 13 of their shots. 6 of 13. KD sets the pick for Irving. MP against Brooklyn, and MP throws it down.
And he's doing it all himself, shouldering the offensive load in effortless fashion right now.
Pass to Pirtle. He kicks it to Jones, and stolen by Simmons. Dishes to MP. On the wing, Irving launches it. The rebound by the Spurs. Outside, Jones. And there's a whistle, and that's going to go on Simmons. That'll be his second foul of the game.
First team foul.
Third quarter action, and just under 3.5 minutes have gone. And Pirtle has it in the corner. The feed to Jones. Six to shoot. Here's Bates Diop, guarded by O'Neal. And he gets it back. Bates Diop, the pass to Jones. Over O'Neal. Passes it to Vassell. And it's out of bounds. The Spurs able to retain possession here. Thomas checked in for Simmons.
Coming up on the floor for your Knicks, Cameron Thomas.
Here's Vassell. One of the dependable scorers on the team. He's averaging close to 17 points a game. Down to five on the shot clock. Jones with it. He's picked up by O'Neal. Basket good.
And you can expect him to make it when the D is trash like that.
For Brooklyn, they've gone 4-6 from the field since the start of the third. KD passes to Irving. A baseline J. And Pirtle pulls it down. Pirtle's got 7 rebounds in the game.
Just not there from a rhythm standpoint right now. It's really eluding him.
Brooklyn's gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. KD passes to Lawrence, and it's Thomas at the elbow. Down low. The kick out to Irving. No good on the three. San Antonio's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. And now the latest from our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Kevin Durant learned an important lesson at age 11. His dad cooked him one-on-one, dunking on him and talking trash. Durant started crying and he locked himself in his room, but he came to realize, what am I so mad at? It's good to be passionate, but channel it. Once you're off the court, leave it and go back to being you. Kevin?
Great advice. David, thanks.
How the heck is that a foul, ref? You need LASIK.
Well, the first time is when I thought I was going to be out the league, and so I started doing more and more work until I retired in 2018. So it started way before I retired.
That laid the groundwork for him. Good job. Joe Harris has checked in for O'Neal. Jang, he's checked in for the Spurs. And it's Jones with the ball for the Spurs. Vassell, the pass to Bates Diop. Jones with it. Here's Jang, and finished off by Jang.
Nice ball movement there. Delivered the pass right on time.
Brooklyn's gotten the three-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. 6 of 15. MP right side. Outside for Durant. Irving from long range. Rebound by Jang. Jang's got 5 rebounds tonight. Vassell, the pass to Jones. Pass to Sohan. Jang, a screen. Here's Sohan, guarded by KD.
And he's been a force on the glass all game long.
It's because he's reading where the shots are going and getting to the right position, just outworking everyone early on the glass.
And the dunk by MP.
Give some love to KD there, making the unselfish play.
Poked away. Irving with the steal. High post, KD.
Spurs foul. First personal foul. First team foul. At the line, KD. Ran out the line, shooting two.
Asking for a trade. The team looked, but didn't feel a deal was there. And Durant will continue to play, but you feel like this story could drag on until the trade deadline or beyond.
And the Nets making a change here. Warren's checked in. Now here's McDermott. He has 5. From deep, Collins. It's hauled in by Warren. Warren's got his 6th rebound on the night. Jang against Irving. Over in the corner, Warren. And again, it's the Nets missing. San Antonio's getting blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0 for 3. Outside Collison. Jang with a screen on Irving. Collison. And he could not get that one to go. What a contest.
Are you crazy? Where's the foul?
Nicholas Claxton's checked in for the Nets. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
Irving against Collison. The pass to Lawrence. Here's Claxton. And that one is hammered home.
Nice game.
That one definitely had a little something extra on it. Claxton's gone 2 of 3 from the field. Right side, Collison. Feeds it to Jang. Ball's knocked loose. And the rejection by MP. Warren with the ball. Now defended by McDermott. Here's Lawrence, and he drops in the layup off the glass. MP's got 10 points in the quarter.
Yeah, 3 consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling now.
That was a second look at our Mobile One Drive. Amazing control on display.
And it's plays like that, Kevin, that show you why they are so far ahead. Didn't settle for anything outside and went right to the rim.
Now, here's MP. After Darren Collison's miss. And so it's going to be a 3-second violation out there. 3 of his free throws so far. And he shows the focus there, nails the technical. The Nets making a switch here. Curry's checked in. Here's Collison. Good D by Irving. Curry on the wing. The kick out to Irving. Nets passing it around. Over Collison. No good from Irving.
Some people could say he's struggling on offense this period. I like to think of more of drowning. Just can't seem to find his confidence.
Here's Collins. Great pass to set up the lay-in. Collins has got five.
You'd love to get the ball this close in every trip where you can almost just not miss.
Pass to Irving. It's taken away by Collison. One-on-one here. A step back shot here, and good that time. 6 points for him.
And that's a great piece of work to get to the hoop there. Just tore the D to shreds.
Murray finds Warren. Chang against MP. And that one drops.
He's been dominant all game long. Nobody on the floor can stop him. And look, let's just say he knows it.
Collison dishes to McDermott. Let's it go with a three. And Gorgie Jang is going to pick up the foul. That will be the five on him. Ben Simmons, he's checked in for Irving.
Now, into the lineup.
Brooklyn's gone into a slump here from three-point range, shooting just 1 of 5 here in the third. Back to Simmons. Pass to Warren. MP, right side. And the dunk by MP.
Oh, heads-up play by Warren. Spotting a wide-open shooter and delivering a dime.
Collison, the pass to Chang, to the middle, and stolen by MP. Outside Curry. In transition, here come the Spurs. Whistle blows, basket is good. So
how the heck is that a foul, ref?
Getting the ball and completing that play.
And this is why turnovers give coaches and fans gray hairs.
103 left here in the third quarter. Simmons passes to Claxton. MP against Chang. Here's Lawrence. They set the screen. Five to shoot. Inside, Claxton. Second shot opportunity. And the rejection by Collins. We've got 33 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Here's Collison, and he banks in the layup. Collison's got 9.
Well, after an uneven first half, he's managed to right the ship and get things going.
MP, right side. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here.
Yes, that's a foul. Good call.
And luckily, they've got terrific depth at that position. If there's one spot on the floor where they can afford to lose somebody, that would probably be it.
And both free throws good for MP. San Antonio's gotten off to a very slow start from three-point range in the second half. They're 0 for 4. Now here's McDermott. He's covered by Warren. Hurdle with a screen on Warren. That shot off the mark.
The three-quarter to play. Brooklyn, 84. The Spurs, 56. Bang.
Blow up.
Get him, MP. Your time.
Brooklyn leading by 23. On the court for San Antonio. They've got Doug McDermott. Collins is out there with Jakob Poeltl. Then there's Devin Vassell. Spurs shooting about 47% here in the fourth. And in this era of player movement, Greg, we're seeing guys often pick teams on fit or style of play. When they look at that, what are they looking into?
You want to have fun coming to work every day, Kevin. I mean, the money they're making, most guys are going to be set for life. But I think they recognize it's about the journey and who you have the opportunity to take that journey with.
The Spurs shooting 33% for the night. That's a big thorn in their side right now. Kicks to Collins. Covered by Irving. Here's McDermott. Out to the right wing. Here's Vassell. No good from outside. Got the defender off his feet with the pump fake, but couldn't knock it down.
And you know what? He's just not on his game. No doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team.
Here's Lawrence. And the call on the shot.
They don't want to test you, MB. They scared.
At the line.
Free throw good, MP. And the Spurs making a change here. And both free throws good for MP. And so it's Jones. He'll bring it up for the Spurs. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Simmons with the defensive effort. Brooklyn's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Irving passes to Lawrence. Outside Durant, fires for three. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got assist number 7 for him tonight. Here's Vassell. Pass to Bates Diop. Simmons against Jones. There's a screen. Richard, I was wondering, do you think the recent postseason success of small market teams like Milwaukee is good for the NBA?
Absolutely. Guys should be able to feel like they can win no matter where they are playing at. And no one wants to see the same couple of teams in the playoffs every single year. Smaller market success makes the league better.
And that pass-first nature of Simmons, outstanding at understanding when his teammates are open.
And it's Royce O'Neal with the foul.
Royce O'Neal.
That's his third. Brooklyn making some changes. Joe Harris comes in for O'Neal. And it's Seth Curry in for Irving. The Spurs making a switch here.
Get there.
Simmons against Collison.
1 minute to play.
Down low. Hurdle. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway.
What? Come on. That's a
going
foul.
To foul Pirtle. You have to make sure you really whack him. He's remarkable about finishing through the contact.
1:57 left in the fourth quarter. MP right side. And they double up MP. Curry kicks to KD. Here's Lawrence. And foul on the shot. That free throw, no good. And he's good on the second. By the looks of it, the Hall of Fame class of 2023, Richard, should be loaded. A lot of big names could be headed to Springfield, Massachusetts.
Yeah, it's going to be beautiful to see two of the biggest rivalries, San Antonio and Dallas. Tony Parker and Dirk Nowitzki are on the ballot. And then there's Mr. Wade, Dwayne Wade. We know about that. So there's going to be a lot of rings walking into that ceremony.
A lot of rings indeed.
Yes, and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who watched it, just a total mismatch and a true show of strength for Brooklyn.
And the big difference here was accuracy from three-point range.
And once they started sinking shots, they really stretched out the D and created other opportunities. And anytime they got space, they seemed to just knock down another triple.
And so all the hard work here tonight converted into a tally in the win column. It'll be number 26 on the
first personal foul.
He's a team they'll only see twice. They're certainly happy to start it off with a win.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and looking at the stats just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for MP.
The work he put in on the glass helped shape this game, never taking a play off and closing out a number of possessions.
Here's Vassell, and that one, good.
You can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
Too little, too late. That final score will look way closer than how this game actually played out.
MP against Pirtle. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the...
Second
throw good, MP. Good on both. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Outside Collison. 12 seconds left to play in the final quarter.
I got yours, I got yours.
Just 5 to shoot. Off the left rim and out. And so it's Brooklyn easily grabbing this one. It was a tale of two teams tonight. One that
Brooklyn 112.